this debut of Stevie Turner, who had quite the rep in NXT UK.
Let me tell you something. I've heard a whole lot about Stevie Turner. And Danny Palmer, to get that upset victory, puts you right there with that back flip.
It certainly does. And again, we've talked about this week after week, and I'll highlight the women's champion one more time. The landscape of the women's division could change Saturday night in Charlotte at Vengeance Day. But with Stevie Turner here now, and we talk about Soruka, Electra Lopez, I mean, this is another name now in the mix in this women's division along with Danny Palmer.
Look at the balance. You said it, Vic. All of these ladies looking for one thing. To get their piece of the action. Trust me, I know what it's all about. My first title, my first singles title, that television championship launched me straight to the moon,
took
man.
To the pay window, huh?
Oh, yes.
Oh!
Say, come on, let's get her out of here.
Well, you're just here, Turner. And look, Stevie Turner, when you take a look at the track record of Stevie Turner here tonight, who has been nothing short of dominant, she's someone who stood toe-to-toe with the legendary Mako Satomura.
You know, I didn't see that matchup or anything like that, but I'm going to tell you right now, Stevie Turner is definitely enjoying her work right now. She's admiring every step of this process, and I love it.
That certainly could be a rude awakening to Danny Palmer here in NXT, as now Palmer, who is in cruise control almost on this matchup. I could only imagine what Palmer is going to talk about on her podcast the next time she gets ready to download any sort of knowledge for those that follow her.
You know, right now, Stevie Turner, she's doing that one thing you want to do when you're making your debut. Put everybody on notice, man. Everybody in that locker room is on notice.
Well, look at right now, Palmer trying to fight back in this matchup. And, oh, Danny Palmer knows how big this moment is. We talked about earlier tonight, we talked about with Tyler Bate, Axiom, those that aren't going to be at Vengeance Day that are looking to Hollywood, looking to stand and deliver. There's no different when it comes to a superstar like Danny Palmer.
Danny Palmer right now, she's on a bicycle.
Best press.
She's definitely on the move, and she's looking real good. Let it all hang out, Vic.
Well, Stevie Turner says she's four-dimensional, and right now it's Danny Palmer who's hitting every single dimension, anything she can to keep Turner down. But Turner, able to cut a little corner there, turns things around. What a pump kick under the jaw.
Beautiful pump kick.
Oh, and what a DDT as well.
Good night.
And Stevie Turner, the one thing I think we can say is she certainly is composed for this moment.
You know, you look at her and you see no holes in her game right now, Vic. She's checking off every box as far as up. That was a beautiful drop. Good night.
And what an impressive statement made tonight by Turner.
Here is your winner, Stevie Turner.